the final question and answer portion.
For this portion, ladies and gentlemen, each candidate will be given one question. And this question will come from our board of judges.
So to begin, may we call in our first finalist.
Mutia 9.
Hello, Mutia 9. Please pick a name of your judge. You have chosen Francine Reyes.
Hi, good evening.
Hello po, good evening.
So, here's my question for you. Who is your role model and why?
Thank you for that question. My role model in life is my mother. Because as a student performer, she always take good care of me and she always support me in everything that I do. And today I joined Mutiati Baknotan. She is always there to support me and I thank her to everything that she do for me, and that would be all. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mutia 9. Just like in the recently concluded Miss Universe, Jenny May said, if you say mother, you could never go wrong.
Couldn't agree more. Being a mom, of course.
Yes.
Diba? We have to cherish and always be proud of our moms. Okay? Let's have our next finalist, Mutia 4.
Good evening, Mutia 4. Congratulations for making it to the final card. Please choose the name of your judge. Your question will come from the beautiful CJ Opiaza.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
First of all, congratulations for making it to the top 5. And of course, congratulations to all the candidates as well. So here is my question. How can someone truly show her authenticity? Again, my question. How can someone truly show her authenticity?
We have a different definition and perspective about authenticity. But for me, it would be giving and putting service to other people, because that is my duty as your Mutia, as a public servant. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mutia, for true enough, indeed, we have different definitions of authenticity.
Yes, partner. And our next finalist is Mutia, number 10.
Hello, Mutia 10. Please pick a name. And your judge would be Mr. Richard Sumait.
Hello, contestant number 10. Here is my question. What are you most proud of your town, Baknotan?
What are you most proud of in Baknotan?
What are the most
proud of?
What are the most I'm proud of in the Baknotan is the tourist destination, because because many tourists visits our town and it makes our town well known for its own. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mutia 10. Thank you. Everybody should be proud of their tourist destinations,
yes,
right?
Yes, and we have mentioned a lot earlier.
A lot here in Baknotan.
Diba? Meron ka ngang nailista na pupuntahan mo tomorrow.
Oo nga eh, hanap tayo ng kasama.
All right, so our next finalist is Mutia 6.
Hello, Mutia 6. towering beauty. Let's find out who is this judge. Your question will come from, of course, Mr. Global Philippines, Miko Tang.
Hi, candidate number 6.
Hello, sir.
My question is, how can you change the world to make it a better place? Once again, how can you change the world to make it a better place?
I can change the world to make it a better place, to being a voice. And right now, I am joining beauty pageants to have wider audience and to have bigger platform for me to be able to promote my advocacy, proper waste management, and environmental conservation. And I strive to embody values such as greatness, and I want to be a catalyst for change. And right now, I'm standing in front of you to be the voice of the voiceless and to represent those who are underrepresented. And by fulfilling this purpose, I am confident that I can make a wonderful impact in our world. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mutia 6.
Thank you so much.
True enough, if you contribute to the improvement of the environment, you will definitely change the world, or the universe, rather.
Correct, partner.
Now, down to our last delegate for this evening. We have Mutia 7. Obviously, you only have one name left here in the fishbowl.
Of course, the remaining is the chairman of the board of judges, Filipino Pride, Sir Jojo Bergais.
Okay, thank you. Okay, bago ang lahat, gusto ko lang mag-thank you kay Direk Nikki for having me in, of course, Mayor Divina Fontanilla, and shout out sa aking napakabuting kaibigan, Governor Rafael Ortega David. Hello, candidate number 7. Kamusta?
I'm fine, sir. Thank you.
Okay, so, yung question, gusto mong itanong ko sa'yo sa Tagalog or sa English?
Sir, both po.
Okay. So, for you, who is the most beautiful person in the world and why? So, para sa'yo, sino ang pinakamagandang tao sa balat ng lupa at bakit?
Thank you for that question, sir. The most beautiful person for me is our mayor. Because I do believe in her passion and her projects like literacy program. For the information everyone, Delisa Baknotan is the literacy champion. And if I will be going to win this title, Muchati Baknotan, I will use my voice to top the out-of-school youth for them to engage in our literacy program. And I do believe that a true queen should empower everyone, not just myself, but everyone. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mutia number 7. That concludes our final question and answer portion.